opening this up. What's going on, guys? This is Trendy Butler for the month of December. Happy New Year, everybody. Let's see what we got. I mean, Trendy Butler, $65 a month. Santos 10, we'll save you $10 off. Use that code SANTOS10. That's gonna save you $10 off. So you can try this out for $55. Look at that. Right here. So with Trendy Butler, you're getting about 2 to 3 items. Nice like knit, niche brands, where these items individually are usually both a lot higher than $55. I've received shirts that are in the 80s, the 90s, pants that cost $80, and you're getting, you know, 120, I think they say 120 plus worth of retail value in these packages. So $55 with that code, you can try it out. I'll leave all the links down below, but let's get right into this. First item I see is from Vestige. Now, I've gotten a couple. Hold on, wait a minute. I did not plan that. I went to go get an item that I've received from Trendy Butler before, and it just so happens that this is a shirt from Vestige. Now, this shirt right here is really comfortable. A lot of the items that I get from that brand are really, really comfortable. So right here, I actually have received, I don't know if I wouldn't call it the same. It might be. It's a crew neck, but it's navy blue. And so this right here is a crew neck, and it is a little dusty, huh? A little dusty. This right here is just a plain black. It's pretty light crew neck sweater. I don't remember the retail value, but I know this shirt was like $30, $40. So I'm guessing this would be up there as well because it is. So I will try this one so you guys can see how it fits. I already know it fits good because I have it in blue. Now, next item I receive are some pants. Now these pants are size 32. The brand is Stitches. It's from Stitches Jeans USA. It's a modern sweat jogger. Now hopefully they fit me the way I like my pants to fit. It just says casual fit. So I usually like a slim, a skinny fit. But you know, some pants, the pockets have a, you know, they got this kind of, what do they call it, like a cargo? What is this right here? You got this little square pocket stitching out here. And then the bottom, so it's a, I guess a nice pair of pants right here, right? Nice pair of pants. It only has one pocket on this side, it says Stitches. So I'm gonna try both of these items on right now. They will match. I'm interested to see how these are actually going to fit, so just hold on 1 second. All right, so the crew neck sweater fits perfect. I love the way it fits. Now for the pants, this is how the sweater looks. It fits perfect. I have the blue one, like I said, I love the blue one. Fits great. The pants, if you guys can see, they fit good around the hips and the waist and the thigh. They're just a little bit bigger than I would like on, you know, down at the bottom. So I would probably have to get that altered. And then as far as the pants and the quality, I really like the pants, I really like the quality, although I would have to get this fixed at the bottom, but that's because my style preference, I like my hands just a little bit slimmer, especially down towards the feet. But altogether, like this outfit. I feel like it's worth the value once I get these pants fixed. So thank you guys. That's Trendy Butler. Have a good one.
Shirts, it was just too small. Might have just been the brand.
Trendy Butler's July, and already I